Hello there, welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind, the RPG chick. Well, last episode we met up with Galleon, from the first game. He knows Lucia, and he says, well, we'll meet again, that kind of thing. So, we came from back, east of here, which is back to the right. Got an herb. We got this entryway, and we got down here. Alright, what's in here? Oh! Definitely worth it. Great place to grind, by the way. You can just keep healing yourself with that statue probably indefinitely. Okay, continuing on. Oh! No platforming, please. Okay, we could go down and we can go over here. Or over there. Ah! 2006 silver. Well, there's another stairs. And there's monsters. I don't know what the hell this thing is, or what happens when it attacks you. Let's attack with physical attacks and see what happens. Do a lot of damage, that's for sure. Ooh, it hit her. Did it repel? I wonder if it repelled Lamina's spell. Sweet. Thanks, Lucia. Yeah, Jean's pretty much okay. There's more stairs, and what's over this way? Crumbling stuff, can't get through. What's this? Oh! Another 2006 silver. So you can go back and forth between this thing. Oh. Okay, well, I have to remember that's there. What's down these first stairs? First stairs are over here, then. Oops. Oh! Mummy Lord working stiffs. Very funny, very funny. Let's just do physical attacks for now, see how tough these guys are. Not too bad. Hit for that hard either. Of course, when they gang up on you like that. I hope Lucia's up to something good. They come back. Mystic Defender, come on, Lucia. Comes back. How do you get rid of them completely? Do we need spells in order to defeat them? Might need spells, I don't know. I'm just gonna do Squall. I haven't tried that yet. Let's take this opportunity to heal Jean. came back. They keep coming back. Oh, our first... Okay, that's our first area attack spell. I don't know what to do about this. Let's see if we can get rid of that guy at least. What if the mummy lord is keeping them alive? Maybe we destroy him and that'll take care of everything. How did I know? So we should just attack him first. Now I wonder if attacking him first will get rid of all of them, or if they still have to defeat each one individually. We're pretty much okay. Yeah, let's go down. Oh, we can't get that far. Let's try the other stairs. Can't get that far either. All those things again. Nice. Okay, so that is how it attacks. And it attacks like that. Oh, pulse laser. Thank you. I'm not gonna heal yet. I only got one left. Still haven't destroyed it. Hurrah! Now we need a calm... What do you call it? Calm litany. Sweet. Just what the doctor, I mean the priest ordered. Dead endo? Oh, it's on the other side of that. Okay. Okay, so we are going through that thing. Okay, so we got stairs, and we got dead end. Having a good time with this game. I think I like it better than the original. They've really improved quite a bit. And I'm not getting any of the stuttering problems I did originally. Okay, we're getting rid of the muttering, the mummy lord. First. I think Sibilum Sword would be great. Back it up with some of that. Uh I mean, if the stiff is gone, they'll just attack everyone else. Or whoever else. Hey, leave our Gene alone. Hey. Say your prayers. It gets rid of all of them. So we can pretty much ignore the working stiffs. Doesn't everyone? Okay, back up we go. Okay, just finding a way through. Broken. Was that really helpful? We can't just walk on there? Alright. Hey, I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to hit the side. Okay, I guess this thing is actually... The darker ones are actually underneath, perhaps? Hey, I want to go into that doorway. It's a big idea. Oh wow, I'm surrounded by freaking cave rats. Oh, same one. Oh, I forgot that neutron thing. I should attack that first. Man, leave Mamina alone. Crap. I do want to get rid of these cave rats first. There's so many of them. Calm litany for us all. Please run far. We'll be fine. It looks like he's trying to hit Ronfar. See you, Lucia. We just healed you, you know. Hero! Yay! 7 more hit points. He needed that. So 19 points down. Gene's 4 points down. Everyone else is perfect, so... Let's just continue on. Right. We've got 2 ways to go, huh? What about this red one? It's broken. Chest! 941 silver. An iron scimitar. Ooh, who can use that? Okay, who has it? That's a good question. Ronfar has it. Can't equip. Hold on a second. I'm in the wrong menu. Oh. To give away something so that Ronfar can give him the scimitar. Wrong person. Attack goes from 77 to 94. Defense only goes down by 2. I think it's worth it. It's better than the ancient whatever. Dagger or whatever. This looks like a turkey head, chicken head. A chain helm. Well, we already have a chain helm. And I'm pretty sure this is a chain helm. Yes. I don't know if any of the girls can use it. I don't think so. Can't equip. Can't equip. Okay. You know what? Just to be efficient with our space. Oh, how do I can't just give something to... I can't give something to Ruby? Apparently, Ruby can give things to people. But can't receive them. Huh. That's weird indeed. Okay, well, hold on to it. Going back where it came from? Ah, interesting. Iron shield. Can't equip. He's full still. That's right, he has this. kind of treachery. Okay. Equip. Defense power goes up from 30 to 32. Ka-ching. Now, yeah, we're on Fire's room. Just thinks we can't give things to Ruby. Use her as a like a storage thing more efficiently. But what are you gonna do? Give him my old wood shield, sure. I'm gonna save that. That was a lot of work. All right. We're on top of all this. Dead end. Oh, there's that. And that. So what's the other way? Hooray, Lamina leveling up. Okay, Lucia got, well, pretty much almost like killed, sort of, unconscious, whatever you call it. Just out of curiosity. It actually costs less to heal the entire party than to heal them individually. Let's just heal the whole party. See? Lucia's close enough and the rest of us are at full. Works for me. Let's go down this way, see what's around this way. Oh, nothing. Okay, so we can't go that way. Let's go back to these two. Ugh. Alright. Let's go for healing everybody again. Lamina's still a little behind. Actually, yeah, let's top her off. Alright, through this first one. Just back to where we were. Kidding me. Huh. I gotta go all the way back around. Let's do the second one this time. Of course, a fight right before we get there. Six, seven, eight, 30 points down. Let me just top him off a level. Hero, that is. Womp. Alright, let's save. I have a feeling I should save. I can't go that way. I can't go that way. I can only go in there. And, well, try to. What are these? Persona? Hey, I love that game. let's attack the personas. Let's see their mettle as far as physical combat. Before we go for spells. 7 points. 9 and 7. Ouch. He hits pretty hard. Oh, so does he. Wow. Everyone attacked it, and nothing. Lucia, yay! Well, that'll help, but we were fighting the other one. That one's freaking out. Yeah, let's heal Hero. Hopefully, well, she's gonna go first, so. Magic seems to work as normal. All right, Lucia. Lucia's getting more, she's getting to be quite a bit more, useful lately. Hopefully we won't have to use that. It'll just be the needle step and that'll be it. Six out of 89, that's good. Let's just top off everyone. Good. Saving, going through mirror thing. So it's through the mirror. You're kidding, it brought us back here. Oh my god. I'm gonna kill this game. Second one. Boy. Awesome. Perfect. Alright, Lamina. You're almost dead here. Yeah. 80 out of 103. Good enough. Boy. This is a maze. I'm amazed at the maze. Oh boy, it's gonna take us a while. You're attacking the wrong one. So I could do anything. Ugh, Gene, you don't listen. And they're all gonna whack you. You deserve it. This is like annoying to me. Oh, look at all those chests. I don't want to go through there.